in a World Cup in, like, we were just discussing that 500s in 8 games, guys, and that's beyond special. That's just otherworldly, you know. And I think we were discussing that, you know, it would be a while before a record like this is broken. It would take something else, some otherworldly stuff to actually break that kind of record. I mean, to see the hundreds that he's got against South Africa, Pakistan, England, Bangladesh, and 3 back-to-back hundreds, that's amazing.
Absolutely, and he can make it 4 and equal the record of Kumar Sangakkara from 2015, but for the moment, 5 in a single World Cup is insane. It's ridiculous. I mean, I drink cups of coffee and I think, okay, I've ticked off that many. That's how easily he ticks off hundreds.
He's in sublime form, and you know, it's also one thing to be in good touch, and another thing is to make sure that you are continuing with that form and not getting anywhere relaxed. Like, you know, today also when you see him get out, he was disappointed, you know, and that's the kind of appetite he has for runs. So you know, it's very important that he continues with this form now, because the start is something which Indian team always looks for, and so consistently he has been doing that. And I think the fact that Shikhar went out of the World Cup because of the injury was something also helped him in terms of taking that more responsibility.
Yeah.
You know, otherwise at times we've seen that, batsmen in form, they score hundreds and then they just kind of frizzle out. But with Rohit Sharma, that's one thing which is there. He has been capitalizing on the good form. Mm. So that's great news for India. His numbers are just unbelievable.
Yep.
You know, 300s in a row against good teams, and in that list, you just see 2 innings. So he actually missed out on Afghanistan.
But he didn't even get starts. Just one time he got a start and didn't make 100. 57 against Australia.
57 against Australia.
That's been the hallmark of Rohit Sharma's career, I would say. Every time he has faced those 20-30 deliveries, every time he has passed that 10-over mark, he more often than not has been converting those into big hundreds, and he just doesn't stop at 100. One thing, he must be disappointed that he has not really got that 180, 190 or 200 kind of 100, which he has already done, what, 3 times?
3 times, double hundred.
So he's a special player, you know, that it's an asset to have, and a player in such form, any team would want in the side, and especially in a tournament like World Cup. So I think it's time that Rohit Sharma put his head down and make sure that semi-finals and finals.
Yes.
You're being greedy. You want more?
Of course.
Of course we want more.
Yeah.
How can we want more?
I want 2 more.
Yeah.
No, I thought you were saying you're regretting not having a daddy 100. He's got so many daddy duties now that now he has to put that on the field.
No, he's doing a great job for us. I think as long as he's getting hundreds, irrespective of their baby hundreds or daddy hundreds, as long as their hundreds are coming, India will be in good state. So it's important that Rohit Sharma gets hundreds for us. And 2 more is not being greedy. It's realistically possible given the form he's in. But yes, and it'll be critical. Like I said earlier, I've been saying earlier, for India's success, Rohit's performances will be critical. His hundreds or his contribution in that first 35 overs will be critical to any kind of success India will want to achieve in this tournament.